I'm trying to make sure, Josh. I'm not trying to get copyrighted. Birth by Deez. I mean, I gotta let people know that I've started. Yo, do shit. Send link. I'm at work, but I'll let it pull up for view. My nigga. It's weird seeing this on full screen when I'm streaming. Oh, not this one. What about this one? I'm here, my boy. Hey, what's good? Justin, how you doing? Let me know if anything gets too loud or too soft, because I'm using actual streaming software this time. I'm trying to figure everything out, make sure everything's all right. So let me know how you doing. How you doing? Can you hear me? Because last time I checked, my mic was pretty good, so I don't know. Double check. Can you hear me? You sound a little low. Boost me up then. Ooh, ooh, ooh. The 26 story one? I think 26 is the right one. How about now? I've grown. Whoop, whoop, whoop. La. La, 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 la. Elmo's world. La, 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 la. Elmo's world. Elmo got his goldfish. He had a goldfish, right? Didn't he have a goldfish? Didn't Elmo have a goldfish? Huh? Didn't Elmo have a goldfish?
Yeah.
Yeah. Elmo loves his goldfish. His crayon, goldfish too. That's Elmo's...
Duh.
Duh.
Dark, Thanos is basically dark side.
Yes. Yeah. Thanos is dark side. Just purple and weak. Without the infinity glove. Yes, Darkseid is much cooler. That's like top 10 villains for me. Number one always will be Dr. Nefarious. Always. Lawrence! Yes, sir. Annihilate them! Right away. Thank you. Come again. Go to the quickie mark. Welcome to the Quickie Mart.
Not that kind of Quickie Mart.
Not that kind of Quickie Mart.
She's got wings.
Counter attack. Block counter. They called it block counter. It's called barrier burst or some shit. Double flight. She looks so weird in that picture.
That picture would have been so much better if she was dabbing while she was doing this.
What's good, Martin? How do I sound on your side? Let's get a second opinion. Shall we?
You sound like a Oh, shit. We're back to MP, Andrew.
Hell yeah.
Can't
just spam everything.
Yeah. Well, you couldn't really spam it.
No. But you can get like shit stuff.
You can use a lot more magic.
Yeah.
This action restores your MP.
MP charge. This action restores your MP gauge after a certain amount of time.
Well, just attacking. Physical attacks restores MP too, right?
That's only in the first game.
Wow.
Yeah.
I guess it was broken in the first game.
Kinda. Because you got, there's a bunch of magic stuff that you had invincibility frames with, like Strike Raid and Sonic Blade. Like, you would just sit there and attack him, and you just get back all your magic. If you have, like, a high magic boost and shit, you just get back all your magic, and then you just do it again, and it's a hard, it's a heavy hitting attack, and you just get back all your magic. And you're just sitting there being invincible with unlimited magic, basically.
That race got destroyed.
So he was. God damn.
16 ounces of rice anchor.
God damn. Well, turn off the air, Josh. Because I, for some reason, the microphone picks that up. It doesn't pick up this the TV that's right next to me, but it picks up that. It's kind of weird.
It's very weird.
Hola. ¿Cómo estás? Can you guys hear me? You guys, let me know how I'm sounding. Oh, I made Isaiah a mod. Josh. Fuck it, we'll continue. And you let me know how it sounds during the fight. Why is he gonna play the music again? No, it's not.
The great battle with Xehanort is almost upon us. As you know, we must take action to keep the Seven Pure Lights safe. And thus we must hasten to assemble the Seven Guardians of Light. It is time to return to our world the three Keyblade wielders we lost over a decade ago. Ventus, Terra, and Aqua must be saved from their sad end, for they have more to achieve. Following their first battle with Xehanort, Ventus's heart refused to awaken, and so Aqua found a safe location to conceal him. But when she set off in search of her other missing friend, Terra, she fell to a place from which there is no return without outside help.
I saw her in the realm of darkness.
Hmm.
Megasaura!
Alright, that's what I'm gonna do from now on, Josh. I'm just like, spit random words. And if you guys are enjoying the stream, donate some bits. I gotta ask. So I might as well. And or subscribe. Subscribing would be lit. You can start using our icon when it comes out.
Could it be?
See, this is right where after we left off last time. Remember? When you beat the goddamn giant tiger's ass? And she came over here and saw... How's it now? I turned the game down a little bit. Is the game too low? How about that? How about that? Actually, let me turn me back up. Just... We go back up.
Hey!
You can hear the game.
Hey! Hey!
But if I talk, it'll take over the game. I don't know. Let me know if you can hear the game through my microphone. Saraga, definitely. Alright, story so far. Oh, there's a whole, okay. We're not gonna go through all. Alright, what are my abilities and whatnot?
Yep.
Why is Cinderella's world here in the darkness? There's no time in the realm of darkness. I walk on and on without end. In the realm of light, do days or years pass with each step? I know something has started to go wrong.
And this is why we never see.
I must hurry.
Kingdom Hearts 1 or 2. It's chilling. I like how it spawns it back on her. I want to be pretty.
Yep.
I'm a pretty princess. Right,
yep.
Now.
Yep.
Pretty princess.
Yep.
Still can't use my magic. Maybe you can hear it, maybe you can't.
I guess I know which way
either
I'm
way,
going.
Either way, we're gonna do it right now. I'll listen to it later and see how it sounds. From what I've heard from the test stream I did earlier, it sounded alright. It sounded good. It sounded good enough. Parkour. Parkour, parkour, Josh. Parkour, parkour.
Hey!
Is it shot lock?
Hey!
Okay. This is not actually birth by sleep.
Stir in a long time. Something about this place.
More assholes to fight.
It looks like worse things are stirring.
I'm transitioning. I still need to
smash. Hey, enough!
Well, we're in the realm of darkness. I mean, if there was anywhere they're gonna be strong at, damn. Fuck this block off. Smack that to pieces too? Because if we did, it would have been back together, wouldn't it? I still don't know what's the physics.
I took it for granted. I thought I had nothing in life to lose.
Just got squashed. Ice cream. Ice cream sounds really good right about now, though. There's some like sweet fruit flavored ice cream. Right, Josh? Right. Josh is all weird and doing his own thing. I'm just keep saying, right, Josh? Right, Josh? Right. I'm just fuck with you, Josh. I'm just talking. I'm over here commentating every time. Like I say something, I'm like, right, Josh? Right.
Here too, everyone in this world thought that they were safe. Not just the people, but the dog waiting for his owner. The cat curled up in her nook. So much life. Trees and flowers. There's no deeper sadness than discovering all that you knew was gone. The grief in this place is too much to fathom.
Well, you got this, Taco. Come on, girl.
That's enough. I can't keep on wishing for the past.
No. Fulfill specific conditions and complete objectives. Be rewarded with clothing and accessories for Aqua's wardrobe. I don't give a fuck. I don't want to use Aqua's wardrobe. Unless them shits give me abilities, I don't give a shit. Smack that one. Smack me. Smack that one. I can't double fly yet. This game has been lying to me.
The rope collapsed when the clock advanced.
I'm not gonna lie, that's kind of convenient.
If only I made it in time. But there is no time in this place, only the clock. If I find enough gears, I can restore the road.
No magic. Yep.
Hey. Heal.
I love that movement. Magic too.
Hey.
That shit's
lit. Hey.
Right. Hey. Hey. Hey, Aqua. How you doing? How you doing?
Oh, fuck. that might be a gear up on that roof. There's nothing else here.
Big old church.
Is that one on the bridge?
Yes.
Yep.
That's cool too. You can you don't have to go down. Doesn't limit you to one path.
There's an underground path. Interesting. Yep.
I don't know where we can reach. To be honest. Thank you.
whole square from here. Yep.
Question, that's it. That is indeed a good question. Why is the output only 640? Should be 1080. Settings. Output. Simple. Oh, it is only 660. Alright, that'd be only for this stream. I'm sorry, guys. That's only for this stream. Yeah, the output's kind of ass right now. Damn, Isaiah is everything right now. He's a subscriber, he's a fucking bits leader, and he's a fucking moderator. I see you, my boy. Isaiah's out here booling. Fuck the bullshit. And you know what? That's why he's my mother nigga. Aquarius one, you got the, I forget the other one, Depths of Darkness, Depths of Darkness, Keep It Warm, Quest for the Zodiac, Find and Restore All the Light, 12 Zodiac Symbols. had to put retry on top instead of fucking continue. That was annoying. That was annoying in fucking Birth by Sleep. As you guys can tell, as you guys saw before, that shit was annoying. It looks crystalline. Kind of cool. Kind of weird, but kind of cool. And like, because in the old games, like, it was kind of pixelated, so it couldn't be like a fully fledged out smooth heart. Critical mode, if I'm not mistaken. Well, it's critical mode. You can get your ass handed. That's just expected. Guarding in this game is like a lot quicker than the last game. You have to be like actually on point, because in the last game you can guard and you'll be there for a while. Like, I want a second or two more. So she guards and just puts it away. So when I'm guarding, I'm thinking,
you're done. Hey, enough.
Not even memories are safe from the darkness. What I wouldn't give to really turn back time. To spend one more night beneath the stars with my best friends. I'm doing it again.
Aqua.
It can't be. What are you doing here? You should be in the realm of light. Oh no. Did you not make it out? Don't tell me. Has the realm of light... Why won't you say anything to me? So what are you? A memory among these shadows? Are you here to try and tell me not to lose heart? Keeps our thoughts alive. But where do the people who lived here go once the world was taken away? At least they're not here, so they haven't fallen to darkness. I'll take what solace I can from that.
True. I hear that. You always gotta find a silver lining. That's my motto. Silver lining, oh, for days. I wonder, can we go back?
Another world that was lost to the darkness. Is that? Ven!
She left his ass there. She had to.
Ven. What did you come here to tell me? I know I promised to wake you up. I'm sorry. But I have to find a way home before I can help you. I just want you to know that it's been you that keeps my heart strong, keeps the dark away. It's a mirror. What?
Bro, bring that! Was good.
Don't you escape yourself.
What just happened?
They scanned her bitch ass.
Those mirrors. Maybe they're a clue. My reflection's not in the mirror. How am I supposed to get out of here?
Hey! How about now? Is it because it's up here? How about now? That might be a little too loud. Let me do this. Let me push this just a little back. La 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 la. Okay. Coolio.
Yep. Yep.
That should be fine.
Yep. Yep.
You can hear Aqua just a tiny bit, but. Should be fine. Let me know. Tell me. Nothing. It is a different world, though.
Yep.
It's a fun.
Yep.
Nope. So we do have to find one with a different world, or find one with our reflection.
Yep.
Nope. Or do we make the one with our reflection?
Yep.
That's better. You have to go in each one anyway, I think. Well, is one of these actually something? Does it spit me back out? It does. Alright. Wait. God damn it. If you look through the mirror, I bet it's gonna tell you which one is actually real. Okay, so if you look through this mirror, it should tell us. There it is, right there. It's right there. See, that'd be smarter than the average bear. This one. Ha! Mega Ether. I'll play Treasure Within. God damn. Fuck that shit. Yes, there is, ho. Why don't you shut the fuck up? Oh, shit. These water blobs. Bitch. I can freeze water. Wait. We go Pokemon logic. Heal. Hey, stop it. I'm water in this bitch. I should resist ya. Dodger. I was about to say, he's coming for my bitch ass. Oh, there's two more. Oh, Lizaga. Ooh, bitch. Nathan Dodger. I was about to say, you better not hit me. I'm gonna smack his ass up. Come on, smack his ass up. No. Ah! Wait, it said something. It said something with ice base magic. Oh, well. Oh well. Try this again. Yeah.
Yeah.
that. Did not do shit. Oh, it's on them. Nice. Fuck them all up. Guard. Come on. I'm waiting. Alright, I'll fuck you up then. Try me. Try me. Try me. Ah. I'm gonna play this game, you can play this game. I'm about to level up too. Hey, give me my level. Thank you. Strength plus one, magicka. No ho. Little blade bedding ass on the floor. Alright. Let us continue, shall we? Let's continue to fuck shit up. We beat this one? Yeah, dog. Alright. That's the main one. Already full on health and everything, so let's keep it pushing. Shall we? Can I? What? Is there anything besides? Just save a save and title screen. Alright. Hell yeah! You know what I did. You know what I've been through. You know what I've done. You don't know what I've been. Well, technically, she's me. But nobody cares. Alright, what's going on? Gotta put out all the lights. That's not creepy. Fucking music went off. Your bitch ass is dead. But I got thunder, you hoes. Try me. Little uglies. All you uglies. This nigga just lumber. Alright, who else is here? No ho. I need more magic. Hey. Stop it. Got it! Shit. Aww. God damn it. Alright, assholes. Let's do this again. They're pretty cool though. I'm not gonna lie. Those are like top 10 heartless for me. Itch. All of yous. Hey, asshole. Wizard Marine can handle a lot of them. Alright, hold on. Wait, bitch. Is there not a lot left? There used to be like a whole fucking squad. Alright, now there's a whole fucking squad. I guess Spellweaver. Without dying. Nope. That's a no. That be a no. Like, hell no. Ooh, hell no. I should start guarding more with these motherfuckers because they fucking swarm my bitch ass. I really wish I had some more magic. I should put one of the Which one do I not use? I don't really use fire. Well, I'm probably gonna need fire later on. Hey, no hope. Nigga mugged me in the corner. Alright, assholes. Alright, assholes. You wanna play like that? We can play like that. I know. I got the fucking plan. I'm the man with the fucking plan. But we're gonna do this shit. Alright. Let's do it.
I'm down.
Alright, assholes. Little veiny assholes. That's not good at all. Naga, their bitch asses. Or the Naja. Sorry. Try to get Spellweaver. Bitch. I'm your fucking guard. You bitch. Spellweaver. Now Thunder. Where do I still move? Thunder, smack, 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 okay. Body. And finish. Fuck him up. Assholes. Hey! Dodge. Heal. Back. Alright, one at a time. Hey! Said one at a fucking time, you little bitch. Slow down time. Lock on. Now wax the ass. Out of here. Out of here.
Out of here.
I'm sorry. Alright, lit. Alright, you know what? We're gonna be pretty princesses and we're gonna look at all this wardrobe shit. Alright, so we got an antenna. No, we're not gonna be a fucking mech anime. Arm plate? I like the Voltaic arm plate. That's pretty lit. Alright. Flawless wings. I don't give a fuck about the wings. Pattern. Stitching. It's actually pretty good. That's actually pretty nice. That's actually pretty nice. Nothing beats that fucking mecha blue. Woo! That's clean. Color type, gradation. You can change colors. Look. Top color blue, bottom color. Can make it like reddish. Oh, I don't like that. I like that pink. I like that like purple, not that like purplish pink is. Not gonna lie. That's pretty lit. Save. We're gonna change that and proceed anyway. All right. I like it. All right. Let's keep pushing. 22k to fucking. What about to say 22k to evolve? This ain't Pokemon Go. This ain't Pokemon at all. Pokemon Hearts, Kingdom Mons. How the fuck would that work? You use Keyblades as Pokemon or people as Pokemon? Otherwise, we'd have the most broken-ass team anyway. Yeah. Sora, Ventus, Rigu, Mickey, and Goofy. Don't forget my nigga Goofy. Because if you have him on your team, you ain't losing at all. You ain't losing at all. I ain't seen no treasure chests in any of these. These are like one-room shits. Alright, try this one. Uncover the secret of a mirror. Oh, well. can actually fall off in this. So they just bring me back up here. Does it do any damage?
Heal.
I should have healed up. I should have, what's the thing? Does it do damage when you fall?
Are you really worthy of being a Keyblade Master?
Come on. It does not. Okay.
Yep. Yep.
There's the mirror. And shit else around here.
Yep.
Another mirror up there. Oh, does it teleport me to the other mirror? It looks like it does. Oh shit, it teleports a thing from that mirror to this mirror. Lit. Even though I play this, I do not remember this at all. Not really. I think I like sped through this game. Ooh, we got the Leo relic. So now that's a... Woo! I almost fucking fell. What's this? What'd that do? I didn't do diddly squat. I can get to it. I can get to it. Up, too daisy.
Yeah.
You're gonna. Oh. All right. This one's kind of tricky. This one be a little tricky. You actually gotta watch it. Call it back. I'm gonna move right here. And then about right there is about good. I should be able to make that jump. Oopsie daisy. And oopsie daisy. Bam. Wham, bam, thank you, ma'am. All right, let's keep going.
Yep.
Should I have been looking for these crystals this whole time? Is there crystals in back?
Yep.
I know, I'm fucking curious now.
Yep.
Is this, well, it's still called, as the world within. I don't know. Let me speak to Master real quick with you. Ah, okay. No. We had this problem at the end of goddamn Birth by Sleep. We're not gonna have this problem again, Aqua. Come on, girl. Is there any at the beginning? What? No, I don't see any. I'm curious on what those words. Can't speak. Alright. Keep pushing. Oopsie daisy. Oopsie daisy. We should be almost done with this world. This one moves well. Oh shit. Fucking pure luck, I got that shit at one point. Come back after we sit here. We lay here. Yeah. Asshole. Bring that ass, okay? No asshole. Oh, yes. 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 Okay. I'm sorry. I apologize. I didn't mean to forcefully thrust my thunder onto you. Where's he gonna put me? Okay, put me right here. Hey, God! Ass! Fuck off! Come on, assholes. No, I wanna get my goddamn thunder up! I'm gonna get my goddamn thundaja, bitch! No, little bitch. Hey, stop it. Oh, shit. Fucking squad. Ooh, you thought. You would have thought. Bring your watery bitch over here.
Farewell. Okay.
don't think we can go to those rooms. Damn it, you ass. No! I forgot we could fall off. I totally forgot we could fall off. Oh, come on. Get his ass. Everybody, did I get these for no reason? No, just one more. Bitch. And that's everybody. Hey. Leave a relic. Hey. Yep. Hey. Can I come back up? Can I walk back up? I can. Okay. There should be a mirror at the end. Yes, there is. That's probably going to take us in somewhere. Yep. So what were those crystals telling us? What did those crystals mean? I have no idea. What were those crystals? They heal. Yep. Nothing up here. There's another one up there. They are. I'm about to say, this definitely what should be one here. We should just hide in. So does it spell out something down here? On this gosh darn rock? So don't go too far. Or does it need to make a connection? Holy shit. Hold on. Oh, we gotta make the star. If we make the star, something might happen. Star right there. It's probably just for some more wardrobe shit, to be honest. So let's find this out for real. Let's find this out really quick. Objectives. Gem gather. 5 out of 7. Yeah. Find the brightest of the jewels in the mines where the 7 doors work. Discover the secret of the mirror tied to the mysterious rocks. These fucking shits. And you know what? I don't give a fuck about either of those. Perform a spin during the fight with Phantom Aqua. What the fuck? Alright, let's continue. Let's not worry about this bullshit. I'm over here getting distracted. Oh! Oh! I got scared. Not gonna lie, I got scared. Alright, let's go. Get the fuck out of here. Come on, Aqua. Go. Come on, my girl. Fuck out of Dutch. Maybe one of these days. Whoa. That's a path. Here we go. Hey, Mr. Path. We just dipped. Okay. Thank you. Oh. From over there. I was looking at the wrong direction. I forgot a mirror reflected. I thought it was a see-through mirror for a second. Block. Woo! That kind of startled me. Alright. Smooth clip. That's nice. Yes. That's a smooth clip. Yes, that's totally what I meant to say.
Mm-hmm.
Lit, high potion. I meant to say is that's a smooth cliff.
Yep.
All right, let's keep pushing. How long have we been streaming? 125? All right, about done. We're about done for today, at least.
Is this what it means to face your demons? Only your heart is hollow enough to be a demon.
Bruh. See, this is what every depressed person goes through.
I'll prove it.
Like, this is how I felt when I was depressed. Where the fuck she go? Like, there's a battle between the positive side and the negative side. Whoa. Excuse me, Miss Negative. Ow. I don't like the way you treat me. This is like the battle between... Whoa. I guard this. Damn. Where's she at? Woo! Hey! You bring that ass? Jesus! But no. Like, every person has a light, has a side that is positive in their head, and every person has a side that is trying to, like, take away that positivity. All right, Miss Asshole. Where are you coming from? What are you doing? Ooh, nope. Ooh. You gonna pop in front of me? God damn it. Yeah. Ah, you bitch. No. Oh, I.
You're done.
Doing this again. Can I dodge roll? I'll just dodge roll with these chips. It's easier. Yep. I'm trying so hard to get all better at it. That's gonna hurt. That one just does not want to come to me. Bitch.
Enough.
Why do you gotta be an ass? Woo! Woo! What was that? Let's be honest. What was that? That was some bullshit. That shit swerved behind my back, and the other one swerved in front of me. All right, Miss Asshole. Oh, shit. No ho. Hey. You don't want to do this shit today? You want to play these games today, huh? You little bitch. She was not supposed to be hard. This is supposed to be like the miniest of mini bosses. And you know, my bitch ass got beat by her twice. Well, I mean, to be honest, you see my God of War, I got my ass handed to me like 6 times by some straight ass random enemies.
What could it all mean?
Here comes the light. Do-do-do-do. Here comes the light. And I say, it's all damn. Find the mirrors. Alright, so we have 4 out of, 13? 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. 12. There's 13, isn't there? From what I remember, somebody said there's 13. Of course, it's Kingdom Hearts. It always has to be 13, right? Alright. Alright, next up. We'll do one more.
Are you really worthy of being a Keyblade?
Yes, you little bitch. Now shut the fuck up. Ooh, big fireball. So scary. Yeah. Where the fuck he come from? This nigga was just where he spawned. Like, oh no, he's over there. He was over there. I'm looking at it right now. He was over there. He just wanted to be a little asshole, and just chill there and hide behind columns and shit, being a little dick. Well, joke's on him. He has a little dick. All right, little bitch. This on you. Freeze your bitch ass to death. Oh! What? Calm down, bitches. He was right here. Where the fuck are you going? Harvest that dual. Mecha yellow. Is it?
Yep.
Is it? 56. So wait, is there a set number of experience in here? That's a good question. Like, can you only reach level 60? Can you not, like, grind higher than that? Let me go ahead and set a save point real quick. This is a major one, so we're not gonna go through that one. Do some of these short ones. Get these short ones out the way already. Actually, I think that's the last one. These two are major ones, because that's the column ones, if I'm not mistaken. It is. Straight columns and columns and columns and shit. It's creepy. At least that right there is creepy. Aqua? You good, my girl? There's stuff on top. Bonds of friendship only. How you down? Is this shit up here? It would seem so. It'd be so. They would hide some shit. Yep. You see? Look at that. Your boy learned from Dora and knows how to explore her. Warrior's arm plate. That sounds pretty lit. Alright. So let's just look at our wardrobe really quick. And then we'll call it a night. No, we're not gonna be fucking Genji from goddamn whatchamafucking Mecha Pink, Mecha Blue. We'll keep Mecha Blue. That's what we're keeping. Alright, family. We're gonna call it a night. I will catch you guys tomorrow for the finishing of Kingdom Hearts 0.2. That's right. Oh, I did last time on Proud Mode. This is Critical Mode. I wonder if it's still different. But I'll see you guys tomorrow for some more Kingdom Hearts 0.2 Birth by Sleep. And then we'll start Dream Drop Distance tomorrow as well. We'll see if we can get started on it, because Critical Mode might beat my ass over and over again. Alright. Love ya. Later! I forgot this is not my PS4 anymore, so later.